10 yards. Oh, looks like it got some pumpkin power. Wonder if it's one of them WFRX units, maybe. I haven't seen one of them in a while around here. Yeah, I think it is. Look at that, it's one of them WFRX units, I think.
Answering. 315 moving okay up the north end behind him. Yeah, roger.
Stop up ahead at QD because they got a report of a handbrake on 80th car back. Hey, split coil car. I've seen a lot more of them around here, even if it's just like one or two of them at a time. Yeah, like I was saying, a lot more split coil cars around here. Four and one train around through here? Wow. I lost count, so not sure which one's got. We'll probably hear it. Hey, check this out. I don't think I've ever seen one like this. Union Equity. That's pretty neat, though. Never seen one of those. What is that on the side? Here it'll make it out. I'll have to look back to pause it. Wow, another split coil car. Wow. That's like what the man. But now I'm looking at it, this is like a pretty heavy metal train so far. Oh, I can hear it. Here comes the handbrake. Said 80th. They said 80th back, so that's not it. They gotta stop up at QD anyways to normalize the switches from the 264 that just took off. Going up north.
Be back.
Wow, LBR. It says Delaware Lackawanna on the side. Look at that. I don't think I've ever seen a Delaware Lackawanna boxcar through here. That's some slack action right there, is it? It is rolling back. Thank you.
315, over.
I can show Prospect to QD, line lock normal, over.
Prospect QD, line lock normal, thank you.
Six yard.
Hey, answer.
Hey, what are we gonna do with the rail train? Are they moving out of the way so we can do that double when we get ready?
Yeah, Raj, they'll be coming into track 2 here pretty soon. As soon as they do that, you're okay to do the double.
Roger.
Hey, R21. Hunter, are you making the hitch in 14 or no? Alright, thank you.
That's a pretty good one right there, isn't it? I love that.
Back by the bridge.
Yeah, it's up near the bridge.
Alright, keep going a little, because otherwise my rear end's gonna be teetering right at that signal.
Alright, roger. Up here too, I'll be able to get a better look at it.
Alright.
number 8, that's 1 yard, that's the first track to my left, 2 lanes.
Alright, yep, it looks like it's got slack.
Alright, okay to keep going then?
Yeah, me too, Johnson.
Gotcha.
Pick up 316 for the Johnson, right?
I don't know how much of this 316 I'm going to be able to catch. They're just pulling up down to the end of the JC runner to park for the day. So if it's pretty long, I'm not going to be able to catch it all. Naked spine car. A pair of them. I wonder what these are for. I'll have to look that up if I remember. That's a little bit. I've never seen those before. Must have been someone down on the track. Nice and clean, look at that. I don't know if it's gonna clear. They normally have quite a bit of auto rack. They're about reaching the end of the JC runner. Might as well pan and look at the rest of it. Not sure how many more they go, but normally the 316s are a lot more bigger than the 315s that go out. Thank you.
Shut down, Bell.